Hello, soccer fans. I'm CBS 11 meteorologist Jeff Ray. Hope you have good weather here for the game. It looks good. I know this front has come through some cooler weather here across the evening hours, but if you're wondering about the week ahead, it looks like highs tomorrow will be into the 60s, upper 60s on Tuesday. Notice the dry conditions all the way into Wednesday. In fact, we start to warm up then into the mid-70s we will go. Remember, you can always get the latest weather information on your app there in the stands on CBS DFW Weather. Hope you enjoy the game and go FC Dallas.